And a Montana Highway Patrol trooper is in trouble with the law. Michael George Flood, who has been charged with partner family member assault in Great Falls. Charging documents say during a disagreement this past Tuesday evening, Flood grabbed a female victim by the neck, causing her to fall. When the victim moved to another room, Flood allegedly grabbed her by the neck again, this time with both hands. Flood has pled not guilty to the charge. The Montana Highway Patrol says that the trooper has been immediately placed on administrative leave pending outcome of the investigation. And a Helena